What is the deal, folks? Welcome to the channel. My name is Tylan Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. And if it's your first time visiting the channel, let me say welcome. Let me also say thank you for checking out. But do me a favor, don't subscribe to my channel yet. Get an idea who I am and what this channel is about and what my beliefs and all that stuff is before you jump on board. By doing that, it's going to help you in the long run. Trust me, it's going to help you if you're going to end up participating in the live chats, all kind of stuff. Trust me. Get an idea who I am. How do you do that? Go on my channel, right? You can see where to say playlist. Click on playlist. This is going to bring up a bunch of different videos, right? Click on everything that has nothing to do with reaction videos. Don't look at me reacting to videos. Don't look at me reacting to try not to laugh videos. Don't look at me reacting to try not to cringe videos. Look at everything else that I do and things that I talk about so you can actually know who I am and what I'm about before you jump on board. And if you are of the faith, then do me a favor as well. You can subscribe to this channel right here. Oh, God, this is crazy. Right here. See that? That little black box right there. You see that? It might be a little dot that's going to pop up right there. And that's how you get over to my other channel. It's called MRM Ministries, where I do a lot of things reacting to Christian music. And I'm doing things where we're talking about Christian-related stuff, which is pretty much human-related stuff. But you just get it from a perspective of a Christian, how Christians should react, yada, 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 peanut butter. Okay. What is going on, folks? This song that I'm getting ready to do right here is, okay, bingo ball. I'm going to keep playing it fair. This is George Strait. We know somebody's going to be happy. We ain't saying no name. But this is called The Best Day. So I'm getting ready to go right on into it. Here we go.
We loaded up my old station wagon with a tent, a Coleman, and sleeping bags. Some fishing poles, a cooler of Cokes. 3 days before we had to be back. When you're seven, you're in seventh heaven. When you're going camping in the wild outdoors. As we turned off on that old dirt road, he looked at me and swore, Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about the fun we'll have. Just me and you, doing what I've always wanted to. I'm the luckiest boy alive. This is the best day of my life. His 15th birthday rolled around. Classic cars were his thing. When I pulled in the drive with that old vet, I thought that boy would go insane. When you're in your teens, your dreams revolve around four spinning wheels. We worked nights on end till it was new again. And as he sat behind the wheel, he said, Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about the fun we've had. Just me and you, doing what I've always wanted to. I'm the luckiest boy alive. This is the best day of my life. Standing in a little room back of the church with our tuxes on, looking at him, I say, I can't believe, son, that you're grown. He said, Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night of being like you. Now it's me and her, watching you and Mom, I've learned. I'm the luckiest man alive. This is the best day of my life. I'm the luckiest man alive. This is the best day of my life.
Be some trouble here. Now I might end up trying to figure out which one of these George Strait songs is my favorite one. I think I don't know between this one and Chair. Oh man, I like this, but of course, because I have sons, of course, so of course I can relate to this. Not all the way through. Not all the way through. There ain't no marriage or nothing like that yet. But yeah, this is a really good song. They talk about the stages of all those things that his sons went through and said the best day of his life. Y'all, I talk about this stuff a lot on my channel. Y'all know I do, where I'll keep on saying things like create memories. So when you hear songs like this, that's the biggest thing, the number one biggest things that your kids, your family, your friends, your sisters, brothers, uncles, cousins, aunts, those are going to be the biggest things they're going to be able to look back and reflect back on is the memories that you created with them. Different little things like this, you notice that they kept on getting, this is the best day of my life. Oh, the fishing. Oh, the car. Oh, this. And now the marriage. I mean, it's always going to be something like that. So what I'm saying, y'all know I say this a lot. Try your best to do that with your own family. Create that with your family, with your friends around you. Create it to where they can feel like or they can say within themselves that this is the best day of my life. Because those things never leave you. I don't know. I'm repeating myself. Those things never, ever leave you. Even sometimes like my youngest one, he always said things like, oh, when dad did this, or da, 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 I got like the warm and fuzzy feelings. Like you can't explain what that is, but then yeah, that's what it is. If y'all know what I mean, it could be something real small. Like they can be like, I didn't even know. We was just thinking about this today. And you came home with like four pieces. Yeah, it got to be four, folks. Yeah. And I remember just thinking like, oh, man, I was so glad and happy. Da, 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 da. It's just like, and he always say something like good times. So anyway, I know what that means when they say that. It's like you can't really put into words the feeling that it makes you feel when something like that goes down or something like that happens. But my point is saying all that, make sure you're doing that with your family. Create those moments, create those feelings, whatever like that, because they stick and stay with you for the rest of your life. All right, so I'm getting ready to check out. Y'all know what to do, George Strait fans and people that maybe not have heard this. Tell me what y'all think about this. Leave it in the comments below after this video, okay? I am Ty Smith, Ty Leon, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing, and I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all through Jesus.